Guys, welcome back to another episode of GNG News. The two free games that you can download this month are Call of Duty World War 2. I've been playing zombies on that. I've got pretty good at it, so if you want to see some decent gameplay, go and check that out. And Star Wars Battlefront 2, which is the EA version, which is obviously the latest version of Star Wars Battlefront. Now, I'm going to show you how you can download these games for free. So I don't need to download Call of Duty World War 2, as I already have it. For Star Wars Battlefront, I'm going to download that. I already had it beforehand. I'm just going to show you how you download it. So it says add to library, and as you can see, it says free. The only catch we get in these free games is you obviously need to make sure that you have PlayStation Plus. If you don't have PlayStation Plus, you won't be able to get these games. Press download or add to your library, and it should pretty much just work there and then. I don't have enough memory, so I'm going to have to delete a couple of bits and pieces in order to download it. But it's as simple as that. Just add it to your library by pressing that button right there. And get yourself into some gameplay. May the force be with you and hold tight, John Boyega.